This is Vryll and I'm here with my companion, Lady Amalee of Dibella, heading into the town of Morthal. We are here after...
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. It's from Falk Firebeard at the Blue Palace.
Oh.
You've got friends in high places. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
All right. How did he know to find me here? I didn't know that we were coming here. Anyway, where's that letter? All right. Vryll, over the last few days, you've had some disturbing information come to light regarding the events at Wolfskull Cave and the summoning and binding ritually interrupted there. Given your involvement in that event, I'm asking you to return to Solitude to help us once more. I'm wary of putting all the details in print. Please come see me at the Blue Palace. Sincerely, Falk Firebeard. Sounds rather sinister. I guess we'll have to see about that once we return to Solitude, but we are here.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee.
All right. Let's go find the inn. All right.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
See the local Jarl. Give her a courtesy call. As we are, after all, still the Thane of Whiterun. And of, with the hold, actually. Oh. Been a while. Never really met this Jarl. Hello. Greetings.
So, life has brought you to Morthal and to me. What purpose this serves, we will no doubt see. Welcome.
Oh, all right. Yes, I'm Vryll and Amalee, my Jarl. I hear you want someone to look into that house fire. That was a long time ago. Anyway, I'm here now.
Rogar's house fire? He lost his wife and daughter in the blaze.
Yes.
My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them?
And what does this Hrogar say happened?
Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself.
Ooh. And why would he do that to his own family?
Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva.
Oh. So why haven't you arrested him then?
On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you.
Oh.
Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you.
All right. No pressure. Is there some kind of trouble else?
That which is unknown can create unease,
even
fear. It is to be expected. Some fear our new resident wizard. As they grow to know him, they will accept him.
All right.
Time will prove me right.
Yes, where do you stand on the war, my Jarl?
I stand where I have always stood, here in Morthal. Now is not the time to fight amongst ourselves. I fear dark days approach, and all of Skyrim's strength will be needed.
All right, thank you, my Jarl. I will be on the questing that you have...
Rogar's fate is in your hands.
Yes, indeed. Come on, Amalee. Very...
I used to be an adventurer like you.
Oh, shut up.
Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that.
Anyway. Yes, actually, I was in Morthal quite a long time ago, my dear. But we've returned now.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense.
All right, this burnt house, yes. Investigate it, she said, and, hello?
Who's there?
Oh.
Is that you, Father?
Who are you?
Help me. The Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger?
No, I'm a friend. Do you know what happened to your house?
The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid.
Oh.
Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore, but I'm lonely. Will you play with me?
If I do, will you tell me who set the fire?
Okay, let's play hide and seek.
Huh.
You find me, and I'll tell you. You have to wait for nighttime, though. The other one is playing, too, and she can't come out until then.
The other one? What do you mean?
I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close.
Who?
If you can find me first, I can tell you.
All right. All right, that isn't creepy at all. All right, we're supposed to find the child's ghost, apparently. Come nightfall.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world used to make sense.
So where would a ghost hang out? Is there a ghost playground here somewhere? And it's quite a large what's this? Oh, alright. Alright, a graveyard. And an apparently disturbed grave. I think we've found a proverbial jackpot, my dear. I guess now all we have to do is wait for nightfall. Let's find a place for which to stake out ourselves. Alright. Take this, this spot gives us a royal view of the cemetery. From here, we should be able to see the whole area. Where are you? Amalee? I hope she's just there. Is it? Well, it's definitely after dark. I haven't seen Amalee for a while. I think she's somewhere around. I hope. Oh, did I hear something? Oh, I do hope. Whatever this other one is, he said. Coming soon, because I... Oh, there's Amalee. What's she doing down there? Oh, come on. Well, hopefully she's very good at maintaining stealth, because... all right. Have a little bit of a dinner. It should help me from freezing solid in this damn cold. Oh. Let's have a bit more. This is very nice. If I wasn't terrified out of my head, I'd be enjoying this. Oh, what else? Oh. I should stop before I start singing. Ooh. First time I came here, I was already creeped out, and there's something is totally wrong about this place, and now I just know it. There's something really eerie. Alright, that's Amalee. Just stay in the shadows, my dear. Pretty sure you're very stealthy yourself. At least better than me. I would have preferred that you stay near me. Maybe we could... Ah, good. Maybe you could linger to... Oh, who's this? Who's this? What's he doing at that grave? Definitely a female. Who is this? Amalee? Whoa. What the hell? A vampire? What's a oh no. Who are you? The child is already dead. She's probably ashes. What else is there
you
to find?
Laylot was trying to find me too. I'm glad you found me first. Laylot was told to burn mommy and me, but she didn't want to.
What?
He wanted to play with me forever
dead.
And ever.
He's your spear.
He kissed me on the neck.
She's
and
a vampire.
I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Laylot thought she could take me and keep me, but she can't. I'm all burned up. I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
Oh.
Laylot. She's dead. He's your spear.
Hey.
She's a vampire.
Yeah. Hey, you.
She's dead. Laylot is dead.
Your wife. What can you tell me about her? This Laylot.
Laylot. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Laylot.
Did you notice anything strange before she left?
She began to spend a lot of time with Alva.
Alva?
Yet just a week before, she despised her.
Mm.
In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye.
I think they may have met after all. Huh. Woods, I'm freezing. Damn it.
You think Alva? But that means...
Yes?
Ye gods! You think Alva is a vampire?
Oh, come on, man. It's a possibility we can't ignore.
No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Laylot may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl.
Are you going
I
to...
I hope Alva is not what you think.
All right, for a second there, I thought he was going to attack me. Ooh. Silver katana. Taking that. I'll leave you with your dignity. Come on, my dear. I think it's time we paid Alva's house a visit. Yes, I do remember this Alva. Rather fetching woman. She does have this bit of a dark aura. But then again, I was thinking that was just... Hey, Amalee, what about those warriors, eh?
I hear you put Laylot out of her misery.
Come on, Amalee. Back away. And let's go. Come on.
Trouble?
Nothing that you can handle, my friend. Come on, Amalee. Is this? Yes, I think this is it. All right. Just a simple spell, and Amalee? Come here, my dear. I'd like you to stand watch here for
a
while.
Next, I always say, when in doubt, follow the Nurn route, because the loudest route is the best route.
Yes. Stay here for a while, and keep watch. I'll handle this myself. All right?
All right, but if you see something remarkable, don't be afraid to shout.
All right. Oh. Was that God? All right. Is the coast clear? All right. There. All right.
Never should have come.
Oh. Uh-oh. Rogar, I presume. Ow! Hey, stop it, my man! Don't want to have to kill you. Stay down. But I fear you may be too far gone. Are you a thrall? Come on. This doesn't have to end this way. Oh, come on. Oh well. Too far gone. In too deep. I hope you find peace wherever you are, my friend, but, well, I doubt it. Damn, I'm freezing. This is a pretty dirty business. But it has to be done, and I think we'll find the answers behind this door. Ah! And we find no one. All right. Well, you don't need to find the vampire in the coffin when you have the coffin. My life is dreary. Where is my prince come to rescue me? Where is my bold Nord warrior to sweep me off my feet? I met a man today when picking night flowers. He is exciting and exotic. Kissed in the moonlight, it was so romantic. I'm going to see him again tonight. Now I understand the true colors of the night. Morvarth has shown me the true black of night. The true red of blood. He has promised me a feast of blood, and I do his bidding in Morthal. Rogar was easy to seduce. Morvarth said that I should find a protector first, someone to watch over my coffin during the day. Rogar is perfect. All right. Laylet came to visit me tonight. She slaked my thirst. I've hidden her away to let her rise as my handmaiden. I spread the rumor in town that she left to join the war. Fools. Morvarth has confided his grand plan to me. I am to seduce the guardsmen one at a time and make them my slaves. And he and the others from the coven can descend upon Morthal and take the entire town. We won't kill them. They'll become cattle for our thirst. An endless supply of blood in an entire town to protect us from the cursed sun. Rogar's family is becoming inconvenient. I've told Daylet to kill them all. make it look like an accident. Rogar must be seen as innocent if he is going to be my protector. That little fool! Laylet burned Rogar's family alive. I asked for an accident and she gave me a scandal. To make matters worse, she tried to return his little girl, Helgi. Except Laylet couldn't even get that right. She killed the child and left the body to burn. Something is wrong with Laylet. She keeps talking about Helgi. I think her mind has snapped. She seems to think that the child can still be brought back to be her companion. There's a stranger in town looking into the fire. I'll have to be careful. Ye gods. Alright, this is bigger than I thought. Much bigger.
Hail, Dragonborn!
Come on, my dear. What's happening?
Yes, let's go. Beauty waits for no one.
Yes, indeed. What are you doing? What's that? Come, come. What was that? What was that trouble? I can't trust any of the guards here. Who knows if Alva's already made them her thralls. It's a bit late. Guess we can't barge into the Jarl's home tonight. We'll do it tomorrow.
Finally, someone comes in. Kick off your boots. Stay a while. Let me know if there's anything I can help you with.
Yes.
I've got nothing but time these days.
Is Alva here? Pretty sure I saw her heading inside
this
place.
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
Huh. All right, nothing out of the ordinary.
I think I'm done shouting for today. I could use
that
a drink.
That magic away from me.
Does this place serve milk? Oh, I mean, order me your biggest mead cup.
Nothing out of the ordinary, save the orc bard. Don't see Laylet anywhere. I mean, Alva. That isn't Alva.
This inn looks promising.
No.
You want something to drink?
No, my dear. Not Alva. Apparently she's
Can
not
I
here.
Can I help you?
Can you remind me again what you serve here?
I hear the steward asked you to look into the fire.
Yes, What can you tell me about Laylet?
Now there's a mystery. Huh. She ran away when the war started. Her husband Thonir was devastated. No note or nothing. I'm pretty sure she up and joined the Stormcloaks.
Yes. Anyway. I need a room, my dear.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Ooh. Ah, hello. I'm too tired to even care.
Let me know if there's anything.
All right. Amalee.
You want something to drink?
No. I am hungry. One should have a proper breakfast before going off to fight some vampires, I guess. Ooh, nice. Right. It's a nasty business. I'm sure this is going to be quite a bloody affair.
Do you like magic? Valiant says I'm good at work. I like learning about
that. Valiant.
Please don't mind Yorick. He's not mad.
Ah, Yorick. I knew him well. Oh.
I don't. I haven't mother's gift.
Mayal?
I've seen things.
Yes.
Is Hrogar innocent or not?
Alva set the fire. She's the murderer.
Alva? Huh. Didn't think she had it in her.
Well, actually, she's a vampire. She planned to enslave your town, Mayal.
I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof.
Well, here is her journal.
So it's true, the traitorous bitch.
What?
Morthal owes you a debt.
Oh, all right.
You were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you.
Yes.
Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago.
Oh, yes.
I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them.
Ah, all right, good. Thank you.
Till next time.
Yes, Rogar is dead. I left his body to rot inside his Alva's house. Come on, my dear.
You've business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first.
All right.
What is it?
Vampires, my friend. Vampires. Oh, all right. What a goodly sized mob we have here. We have, you're that idle warrior. The bard.
We should go north. I bet there's also
the alchemist.
I heard it. Howling.
Like bugs and those weird.
I'm the best warrior in Morthal. And that's right, no then. Boast.
All right. And you. All right, you're joining as well.
Layelet is dead.
Yes, we've been through this.
I want vengeance for my wife.
Oh.
Vengeance for Layelet.
Indeed.
We're marching on Movar's lair, whether you come with us or not.
Well, don't get ahead of me, my friend. I'm going there too. Oh. All right. Come on, people of, people in the neighborhood.
My father died years ago.
We are family. Oh, come on. Come on. Hey, wait for me, my friend. Ooh, hey.
You are new to Morthal.
Valiant.
Not spoken before. This is interesting.
Oh, yes, we should catch up. Valiant. Yes, he was from the college, I recall. He left. Didn't like the former Archmage. Falion, yes, yes. Master of Conjuration, as far as I can remember. He was Finnis's mentor, or something to that effect.
From college. Heard about you.
Yes. We will take down this vampire and his coven together. Yes. We will be the talk of the town. No, we are the town. You are the town. Oh, well, whatever. Oh, all right. I think we're here, my dear. All right. Vampires are deadly. Incredibly dangerous, among the most dangerous creatures.
I'm just a poor man trying to make a living.
But we...
I'd leave Morthal were it in my power.
Yes, but we will prevail. As long as we stick together.
They may be cowards, but I'm not.
What?
I'll go with you.
What do you mean? I think it'd be better if you waited here, and,
I suppose you're right.
Yes,
I'm not a fighting man. Go, and avenge my Layelet for me. All right.
Oh, they're already halfway back to town.
This damn war has cost us, me, everything.
All right, maybe I went a bit overboard on that briefing. Looks like it's just you and me, Amalee. Oh well. I would have liked to have led the mob into this place. Oh well. All right. Vampires are dangerous. Even more so if they get the drop on you, swarm you with their thralls and their life-draining magic. And of course they're very dangerous with their tendency to inflict their disease upon you. I don't think there are any shrines nearby, but, well, let's just see if they're vulnerable to lightning. Ah, just spiders. Oh, what's that? Oh, what's that? Hello? Hi. Oh. What? Oh, shut up. Just like everything else, you will fall before my magic. The power of the storm. Yes. Don't worry, my dear. We will overcome these creatures of the night. As long as we stick together. Strike at them quickly and decisively. Vampire mobile? Didn't really last long, did he? So much for a creature of dark legend. Just another flesh and blood creature that can be destroyed.
Oh.
Yes, you did. Ow. Some vampires indeed. Oh, who's that? One more? Oh, uh-oh, very... Oh! Is that it? All right. Oh. Well, that actually went far smoother than I expected. Didn't turn out to be that strong. I think we caught them while they were having dinner. dinner. A vampire dinner. I think it's best that we actually didn't see the gory details. Tails? Ooh. Whoa. Whoa. Quite a nice trove we had here. Far richer than King Olaf's, actually.
They're pale and kind of mysterious. I guess I can see it, sort of.
Well, it depends, my dear. I guess if you can overlook the wrinkly nose ridges and
deathly pallor and rabid red eyes. Maybe you could find them fascinating. Ooh, nice. I've always thought. Oh, so you, Morvath Queen. I wonder if the tales were true. You were a vampire hunter once. Well. We'll never know, shall we? In the end, he was just another bloodsucker to put down, which is quite sad. Then again, I guess it's an inevitable fate for a predator to be brought to heel once the hunters find his scent. And this table is rather grisly. We've got cheese.
Onward we march.
Human meat, clothes.
What do you need to take?
Just help me carry some things, I guess. We should be sure to sell off some of these things. I think we're going to make a pretty penny. Small fortune, right, so to speak. Once we sell off all that loot. Is there anything else here? Oh. Ooh. Didn't realize it was a woman. Alright, another chest. Oh! Nice. This is a rather rich lair. Unusually well stocked with very good loot, I have to say. This particular vampire coven is apparently very wealthy and rich indeed. Still a wonder that they fell so easily. Well, I guess he wouldn't find much challenge preying upon townspeople. But once they face off with veteran adventurers like us, eh, my dear? They will cave like paper. I guess that's it. Let's check the other side of the cave. We'll be out of here. It still gives me the creeps, even though I think we pretty much killed everything inside. I think we are forgetting something. Anyway. Let's be careful. Oh! Alva. Alright. Let's make this quick.
Is there something I can do for you?
You...
What do you need, handsome?
Hello?
Need something?
Nothing. Yes.
Hi there.
You should head home, my dear. This isn't a place for warm-blooded folk. Whatever. Just go home. Apparently she's now human again. Perhaps we killed Morvath just in time. Her transformation was apparently not yet total. What is it with vampires and shoes? Where was that other place? It was the one near Falkrias. I found that little corner with all those shoes. Kind of creepy. Huh. Anyway, I think I've had enough of this place. I want to see the sun. Right away. Let's go back to Morthal and bring the news to the Jarl. Oh my god. Someone had better come here eventually to clean out this place. Scour it with fire, if possible. No, I think that even that won't be enough to totally cleanse this place. Maybe someone should erect a shrine or something at the head of the cave. In any case, I just want to get out of here. Oh, hello.
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep.
Helgi?
I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
Oh. My pleasure, child. My Jarl?
Well, look,
the master
at you.
Vampire Morvath is dead.
Like you did.
Yes. Oh. Your town is safe.
By the eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
All right. Ooh, nice. Anything else you need, my Jarl?
There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
It would be an honor, my Jarl.
Until next time.
I think we're done here. Come, Amalee. Oh.
Hi there.
Hello. Mm-hmm. Alva, are you feeling all right? Very fortunate woman. I'm kind of glad that we didn't have to kill her. I guess I've had enough killing for now. Let's go, my dear. It's time we headed back to Solitude and see what this is about. With our friend, Mr. Firebeard. Hope nothing too bad. Oh well.